Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center. After a very nice Wednesday in many spots, here comes the next storm. It's a slow mover, so while the clouds and a few showers move through tomorrow, I think the heaviest of the rain holds off until early on Friday morning. So here's a breakdown of that timeline for this upcoming event. We have the clouds on the increase tonight, cooling back into the 30s and 40s. And due to an increase in cloud cover, a shower chance, and a southeasterly wind, it'll be cooler for your Thursday. Highs struggling to hit 50 degrees in many spots. And again, the showers fairly scattered. There'll be many hours in between raindrops in a good part of New Hampshire. Thickening clouds again tomorrow night, and then showers turn into heavier rain during the early part of Friday morning, with the heaviest rain through about the lunchtime hour, maybe 1, 2 o'clock in the afternoon. By late in the afternoon, heaviest rain gone, lingering scattered showers, and a bit milder, with temperatures topping off into the 50s. Terms of projected rainfall here, about 3/4 of an inch to 1.5 inches, with the highest tallies likely to be through the White Mountains. And here we may see some minor flooding on some of the small streams and rivers starting Friday afternoon through Friday night. Not a major issue elsewhere in New Hampshire.